Covering New England tonight, former Massachusetts Governor Paul Cellucci is laid to rest. A funeral mass was held for the 65-year-old this morning in his hometown of Hudson, which was followed by a private burial. Cellucci died Saturday at his home from complications of ALS, which is also known as Lou Gehrig's disease. He served as governor of Massachusetts from 1997 until 2001.